see about antenna as a transition device? Why do antenna radiate? We are having two fields, electric and magnetic field. Both the fields are mutually perpendicular to each other. Consider a static charge is at a place. We already known the both the fields, electric and magnetic fields, are mutually perpendicular. These two fields try to make that static charge into a movable charge by making a concentric circle, or tends to pull that static charge into a movable charge. So the complete radiation part having a source part, transmission lines, antennas, and the last part radiated free space wave.